And if you no longer go for a cab that exists, you're no longer a racing driver.
Heart to heart.